心。
哦耶，然后我觉得还是因为，然后就是跟我吵起来了。Top of your stuff, or you might not graduate. I thought you were BS, and I see what you mean.
No, well, these guys, I guess y'all getting up, right?
Yeah. Dang, that cool. Mr. David.
So, please, look at any brother. Don't need no room to get it. Just like this game, we're not playing. We're going to make our way to change the world of war. To come together, work together for the youth's sake.
Song Kissy Kissy Baby,
Yeah.
got a headlight out.
Yep. Just went out on me early. What's up, bro?
Good. You know, sometimes when they do this,
I love this.
I'm the DJ.
I got you.
Hey, what's up, Trey?
What's good?
Hey, shoot.
Trash too. I'm up to everybody, you know.
High special time.
Put that B on the end.
It's good.
So we know you performing at one of the highest spots tonight at the Pyramid of Vibrations. Show. That's the R&B vibes right there. That ground and sexy. Right
down R&B vibes. We got Pretty Ricky.
Oh.
We got Rome Joe.
Don't give it to me.
Like these are names that don't, some of these people might not know.
Hey, I know when you say that.
What? No, you gotta keep on. It's lucky. What I say after that? Good God.
Yeah, it's okay.
I can't do this. I'm gonna get hot.
No, breathe.
Hey y'all, it's Lucky. Oh God. Hey y'all, it's Lucky. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee. I'm a singer, songwriter.
I work in music.
Damn.
That was the best one.
I know. I'm sorry.
Damn.
I fucked up. I'm sorry.
I was sold out.
I'm gonna just keep recording. Fuck it. Fuck my eye clusters. Hey y'all, it's Lucky Price. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee. I'm a singer, songwriter, boutique owner, and I work in music publishing. And you are listening to 1470 AM We Battle Radio.
Yeah, what was it like for you? Like your upbringing? Like, you know, have you ever like been through any hardships or anything? Like going to school, like going into music, balancing the two? How was everything for you?
Everything was pretty good for me. Hardships, not really.
For sure.
My parents did a really good job to make sure that like I had everything I needed, everything damn that
sure.
I wanted. But it got to the age where I didn't want them to get nothing from me.
Yeah.
So it got to the age, I'd say like 9th, 10th grade, I started getting everything on my own.
For sure.
Started
doing the music thing on your own?
Yeah, I've always been into music, like ever since I was young. I played instruments since I was young. But I got into producing during quarantine, and I got into recording myself, I say...
Please, that's just me.
See, I'm a real man, so I ain't gonna put in a place in front of nobody else. I went to like...
You wouldn't allow him to do that.
Yeah, see? Cause karma's a motherfucker.
What's up, y'all? It's David from Memphis, songwriter, artist, producer, and engineer. And you're tuning in to 1470 AM Weekly.
Damn, stop, bitch.
Yeah.
team, but I would fuck with you.
Thank you.